Off we go.
Magandro maga. Como está, everybody? This is Scott, expat in the Philippines. Well, we're going down to Kmart, but on our way, we're going to drop my mum off to see her sister.
Oh, God. Shut your mouth,
I got a funny feeling my mum doesn't like YouTube. But anyway, nevertheless, she has to bear with it. Beautiful day again.
Yeah.
Change.
Wonder how long it's going to
last. Hopefully this lasts for a while because I need to back to dry out. Yeah. So. Puppy dog going for a little walk or run.
A little poodle.
Living 23 and 14 degrees here in Sunday. I think Hungry Jack's is like Burger King. It's got the same emblem, only different name here in Australia. Western Australia, it's Burger King. Here, it's Hungry Jack's. Some people are impatient. He was edging to go when I was going around the lights there.
Oh, gee.
And he knew he took out that forerunner. These are things you have to watch out for on the road, guys. People that are impatient. Better to get the A to B safely and be patient, hey mum? stream tonight, 10 o'clock Australian time, 8 o'clock Philippine time. I will advise you, because I am thinking of transferring it to Monday nights, because it seems to be a lot more easier. You will know soon. And it'll be still at the same time, 10 o'clock Australian time, 8 o'clock Philippine time, because we're 2 hours ahead of Philippines. So I'll let you know when that happens. Might be the week after next. Look, builders, guys. Actually, it's called Bunnings here. Builders in the Philippines. Whether they're the same, under the same banner, I don't know. Aeroplanes, EJ.
Mommy.
This time, Daddy saw it before you. Still, that building lies empty. It's a shame. Looks like the kids have been in there by the look of the wire netting coming down off the side. I will try and get a video off from that, the right side of me. Fields. I think that is Lucerne. Oh no, that's actually that yellow flower weed at the moment. Actually, it looks like Lucerne, but it hasn't grown high in some spots. Taken off. That's about 10 minutes from the other one that we just saw coming around there. We're now at Tullamarine Airport. buried the barrier back there. Just pulled everything out of whack again. And they just tightened it up and just put them up too. Checking the barriers, see if they're still up, guys. Those cruise ships last night, I was watching the finish of it. I can't get over the size of them. It's massive. Like a hotel on, or a city on water. cost a fair packet too, apparently.
Yeah.
We have a winter getaway for everyone. Whether you like to embrace it or escape it, treat yourself, or run up and start exploring.
Down a bit to what it was, to the 28.
This year, Tatsono has made seven.
Just Leckies are out. I don't know why ours
are. Yes, I don't know.
Ours comes out a little bit early or a little bit later.
Can't even see a bud on it. It gets plenty of sun.
Right, now over to Kmart via Killer Village. With her sister, and we're off to Kmart. I'll go and pick her up later. Don't know what they're doing over there at Water Gardens. Looks like they've knocked down the other end of the building and making more car park. Interesting. like they're putting safety barriers up here too, sweetie. Reception center over on my right. Called Lakeside Receptions. I think they got Cher on there. But a little an impersonator. Be nice. Interesting to go and have a look. Hotel. And also reception center, as well as a bit of a nightclub too there by the look of things. Lakes, Taylor's Lakes. Here we go, McDonald's in Westfield, okay? CJ loves Donald's. Also loves Jollibee. Back home in the Philippines. Gardens down to my far left. Man, Arlene went picking strawberries down there. Oh, when was it? About 3 years, 4 years ago? Before CJ was born. CJ would love picking strawberries now. Have a ball, probably eating more than he picks. traffic flow going up here today. Mustang.